So now when you're dumped in this, it's 12 o'clock. But this is a comfort, there's nothing to watch on YouTube. Sure, I'm trying to get back into watching TV. But it seems like there's nothing on until like 1:30, so I thought, well, that was on Netflix for a little while. Sure, I can't get no stars, even if I do get stars. It's 12:28 in the morning, so it's July the 23rd. The mixer should be completely at some point today. This is not mixer, this is Twitch.
Twitch.
So I thought, why not play for a while and play this until this box is finished? Collect the cards. I have no gold. I looked at that earlier, no gold. And then I think I'm maybe starting this one, but I think what I'll do is start this one. And then in the morning I will collect the cards. And then after that, then I will start this one. And stuff. So let's look at my card. I got a dog. I didn't see how many points I had. I forgot to look at that. So I started to do, a refund thing for Xbox instead of all our gold instead. Since it didn't work, and I still don't have it, so that means it probably didn't work. Burp, burp, burp.
Ich bin auf dem Weg. En avant.
Border's loaded.
Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. I can't. Lucky it's level 3. Okay. Again, one star doesn't do anything. Maybe if it did like once, like when this doesn't work, maybe like one star could be like minus 1 minute on whatever like box you kind of unbox would be kind of nice, because then, you know, level levels on getting stars counted for later. At least, you know, transfer to someone else, you know, give me 10. You know, red stars or, you know, a minute less or 10 seconds less on the box or something like that. Hey, let it go to something else since I can't collect the 10 stars since those things don't count. I like to put a loop, but it's gonna move the thing closer to the thing, so I'm sorry.
Go. abandoned on the big damage.
Stars don't do shit. But yeah, it'd be nice to say, hey, you get, instead of, you know, 20 plus red stars, you get 40 because these two ghost stars don't do shit right now. Or instead of just 10 gears or 10 support, you get 30 because the ghost stars don't do anything. Something like that'd be nice. See if I do it now on the 12 one, let's see. 1, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 30. Guess I should have known that was going to be just 12:30 in the morning, be 12:30 in the afternoon when I get done.
Go, go, go!
Three more useless gold stars. Hey, got a gold box or a gold box. I got another military crate. Hoping for something a little bit better, but I guess that's fine. Very close to use, but to destroy my second one, but I guess we just got his barely in time. That was really close. Oh yeah, training mode. I'm gonna see what training mode is all about. He's a different place, man. I don't know if that actually matters to anything, really.
Usatemi come copertura. Medium tank, roll it out! Bird flight, sir! Ich schieße einfach von hier.
Nous partons en équipage.
So you don't get anything, not even red little stars. Why even show that if you get everything else doesn't pop up, but the little stars things do. That's really weird. Again, because I don't know what this means. I don't know what theater mode means. Is it just here to show you what everything does? Like, I don't understand what that means. I'm so confused with theater mode. It makes no sense to me. It shouldn't be there. It means like a new thing. I don't understand it at all. What it was. I guess I'm this, I just have to go do something else. Not sure what, but try and figure out something like this.
Allons de l'avant. Viron vorwärts. Keep pushing, boys.
Through my shit pretty fucking quickly.
Soccer of Himmler.
Dogs didn't do so good for me at the time. Look like they give me more than 10 supply just for winning a game. It should be a lot more than 10. Again, that's the sucky part of the game being so old that you can't buy points. You my voice, they don't actually get that.
Building now! Moving out!
It sucks.
Order's loaded! Decision they made in the game. Okay, we should make yourself spoil this game, and also we should make it how you keep playing it in the 11 hours of getting the stars. We should make it a way that you don't, the stars don't stay there until they disappear. Wir haben vorwärts.
On the way.
Order's loaded. MG searching for targets. Knock it off, Hiemlein. Haben Sie Panzer hinter sich?
I thought I said rematch. It says watched.
Thank you.
coming from my things. You charge up this is coming from my charge.
Alright, squad, let's move
out.
Keep pushing, boys.
Mission was still going on, so I had to remember to go back and start the next mission up. And so this helps me move it back into 150 points later. He clearly did that because he didn't have nothing good. Oh, that's a real thing. So you can actually heal them, do something like that. I don't know if that's actually a real thing. I don't think that was a real thing. I didn't know that was a real thing. I think it's a bitch, huh? You like that noise, huh? You like that noise? Three stars don't do shit because I need to wait, what, 4 more hours? I guess I could, I don't know, maybe I can play something else for like 30 minutes and go and open one of these boxes, I guess. But then it is 1 o'clock now. I'm just saying this because the Wi-Fi turns off about 2:46. I need to give myself a little time just in case. I need to do it. Downloading my YouTube or do this stretch. Ooh, I'm gonna put you in a chair. I'll be right back. I'm trying to find something else. yeah, I couldn't figure out what to do. I looked at some games and I'm like, yeah, maybe that, I don't know. But I think about maybe 5.7, do some mess around, do some battles and stuff, but I'm not sure. And I don't know, those guys are from Chicago, I don't know, I was like, let's just do some. Is this the only person playing? Aiming for a baby.
Gut platzieren, Luftwehr Skalun. Allons de l'avant.
See what level? Yeah, level 4. Fucking try. You have like you have. Well, I guess I keep forgetting I'm level 5 now. That's why. But even then, the levels don't really matter. It's all about if you bought boxes or if you waited for boxes to be unlocked. I don't know, so Elise, right? Elise. Like, I understand if I was like level 6 or 7, sure that makes sense, but since I'm on level 5, then levels don't mean really anything. Except if you, like, you know, if you're level 1, and you have like level 11 troops, sure that matters, but I'm trying with 1 is it just a bit. It's probably a fairly similar to a large. Just try to mix and match different things. Again, like, I fought people like level 1 and level 2 that is like, must have bought a bunch of boxes because they had like high level tanks and then people and stuff, so most of my things are not that high level. And it's like without even buying extra boxes. Everything else, all that stuff was be taking a very long time to get things slowly open up to get all the free boxes and the support boxes and some supply drops and stuff. If we're going to let it try. Leader was just thinks it's level 4 and stuff. Even bother having a purple tank, even like I'm using, you know, why have an issue. The person should have a smaller tank because I think you first get a game. let's see, I think the items you start out with is, I think you start out with sandbox, start out with the machine, you start out with these guys too. You started with these two, and then you started with a bunch of things. So for her, not for the person not to use the smaller team. See, that's a big uneven thing right there, because he was two levels higher than me, so still kind of tried. But I couldn't never push him back far enough to actually spawn a couple of people on his side. I could repurpose on my post, I need to post on my side, but I never had a chance to actually post it on the other side. It's 20 more minutes for one supply line.
gun turret ready to deploy, Commander. Medium tank rolling out.
Incoming!
Go, go, go!